Thornhill Place. Today I'm going to give you a tutorial on how to play Smoke and Water on the guitar. So what you're going to want to do is put your index finger and your middle finger on the 5th string and the 4th string on the 3rd fret. There you go. Then you're going to play these two strings, just like pluck them. Now, you start off with the open string and then go to that and you just slide around. And I'll teach you where to slide to. So you start off, open these two strings. Then on the 3rd fret, like I showed you, play the same two strings. And then on the 5th fret, you slide over. And then you do the same thing. But this bit is a little different. Go to the 6th fret. And then you go again. So together that is, then you get this little funky bit which you play on the 3rd fret and the 2nd fret and the 1st fret. So you want to get your like ring finger, put it on the 3rd fret on the 6th string. And then you take your first finger and put it on the 1st fret of the 6th ring. And then you take your first finger again and put it down on the 5th string. And then you get your middle finger and put it on 5th string. On the 3rd fret, I mean. And then if you want to add like a little like bass bit to it, you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You can have a little variation to it, have it in the beat and stuff. Then you go into your first finger on the 5th string on 3rd fret. Your ring finger or your 2nd finger. I like using my ring finger for this bit, but you're supposed to really use your middle finger and put it on the 6th string on the 4th fret. And then you go on the 3rd fret with your 1st finger. Dun, 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 dun. And then you do the exact same thing, just without the dun 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 dun. To D. You can play that like 4 times or 2 times and then you can slow it down at the last one. So like,
thank you.
Smoke on the Water on the guitar. I'm Isaac Thornhill. This is The One Who Plays. Peace out.